The quality of education in Indonesia is not currently able to answer the challenges of a competitive and increasingly complex future. According to the PISA 2015 report, a program that showed the quality of the education system in 70 countries, Indonesia ranked 62 in 2015. In addition, according to research conducted by Indra in 2016, said the one way to overcome the lack of the Indonesian education system is to apply computational thinking, or CT. CT is an approach to the learning process. CT trains the brain to get used to thinking problem-solved, structured, critical, and logical. The CT method invites students to integrate subjects and connect them with daily life. In improving the education system in Indonesia, the problem is there's no proper method to improve the quality of the city pattern of the young generation and media that can restore student motivation. Based on the problem, there are innovations that can improve the quality of city pattern of children act for anti-sick using method and game media named GORLIDS. All algorithm for life skills. The study aims to compare pre-test and post-test results from the application of the GORLIDS method and find out the increase in city pattern in children act for anti-sick years old. In GORLIDS puzzle game media, children can arrange pieces of image into one intact image by applying city. It's hoped that this game can form a problem-solving, structured, critical, and logical city mindset in children aged 4 and 6 years, and can support the Minister of Education program of basic teacher skills in the era of 4.0.1. Namely, teachers are able to develop learning so as to explore critical thinking skills and problem-solving in students. Based on the result of observation interview with teacher in Cempaka and Brawijaya Smart Kindergarten, it can be concluded that first, the learning process of students on average use the memorization method as the main method, singing and reading method as the support method, and the second, the quality of problem solving in both kindergarten students tend to be less good because students complete a case study or game given by the teacher carelessly, so they not apply structured, critical, and logical thinking.
From the result of this observation, it also shows that two kindergarten have the same tendency, namely the pattern of student city in problem-solving, structural, critical, and logical ways is still lacking. After being given the game and the GORLIDS method, the result of the post-test showed an increasing trend in each indicator in both kindergarten. So, based on this analysis, media and the GORLIDS method can improve student city patterns with problem-solving indicator by 54%, structured thinking 41%, critical thinking 31%, logical thinking 34%, so that overall average is increase is 40%. This figure can lead to a city patterns of a student age 4 to 6 years. So, we can get a conclusion, GORLIDS is a game media that can form and bring up the characteristic of children thinking, so the children can improve the quality of problem solving in a structured, critical, and logical manner. With the GORLIDS, children will be trained more creatively and innovatively and certainly have a computational thinking that will be useful in their daily life and can help improve human resources in Indonesia in general.